to me!
Totally insane.
You will be fit as a fiddle in no time.
I don't feel so good.
I'm it.
One of our brothers is down! Your weapons and join us!
So me.
You down!
Figured out how to use that thing.
Overwatch.
get over here. Defibrillator. There's instructions to use this on somebody who's lying down. Maybe something to aid sleep or to relax. These murals. They look so happy. Like they're in Eden or something.
Sect. So close to our borders. This is troubling. I should have known. Where the ghouls come, the Nova Sect follow, as they say.
If you're a ghoul, you think the Nova Sect is a dedicated group of priests trying to cleanse the world of evil. This is not accurate. The Nova Sect is a psychotic death cult who are trying to destroy the Ark and everyone in it. Their leader, Plutonia, knows we cannot be swayed by her lies. We are not followers, and she hates those who do not follow. The zone is like a warm radiation bath that turns brains into rice pudding. But by hook or by crook, the Nova Sect prosper in the zone. The radiation has actually blessed or cursed their minds with special gifts. They can get inside your head, put horrible things inside. Make sure they don't get inside your heads, stalkers. Thank you for letting this old man ramble. Go in peace, stalkers.
Here there's a new breed of ghoul out there. They call it the tank ghoul. Basically a brick wall with feet. Or wait, was it breaking through brick walls? Ah, I forgot. This is just stuff I'm hearing from people that come in. Haven't been outside much since my dad died. Take it easy.
Buzz open, stalkers. Have a swell time out there.
Smoke grenades. Toss a few of these at somebody and they won't see a thing in that smoke cloud. And forget trying to aim anything in there. It's useless. Safe travels.
Thank you. The smell of gunpowder fades. We're safe, for now. We free the prisoner. He's a stalker named Magnus, part of Hammond's team, Selma's partner. Magnus is a mutant too. Not on the outside, but on the inside. He's got powers, mind powers. But he's not insane like the Nova sect. He's calm, real calm, tuned into some frequency only he can hear. Magnus tells his tale. Him and Hammond were ambushed by the Nova sect. Nova sect heard about Hammond. Heard he could talk to machines, get machines going. So they left Magnus here to die and took Hammond south to their hangout. They call it the Spear of Heaven. Nova sect would make Hammond interpret the gifts of the ancients and open the gates to Eden. Whatever that means. Magnus thinks they're gonna blow up the zone and take the Ark with them. I suggest we rescue Hammond before something goes boom. Selma and Magnus agree. Even ducks.